Hello, everyone. It's Orca. Hope everyone's having a good day. Another day. Another Clam Blitz rotation. Clam Blitz has been my most... It has been the struggle of the season. I've gotten up to 1800. I have never got... It's the only mode I have not gotten past 2000 in. It's a tough, tough, tough mode to grind. It's grueling. It's actually just grueling. And, oh man, I hope that we can make some progress today. I hope that we won't just lose 1,000 points right off rip. I hope that if we do lose points, you know what? No. I'm speaking some light into my life right now. I'm gonna say we're not losing anything. We're gonna gain points every series. We're gonna gain points every series. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be lovely. I'll be right back. All right. Oh, okay, yeah, that's better. Just a lot of glare on my screen. Have like a lot of light in my coming into my room, like a lot of windows. Have to close something off real quick. It's a nice sunny day out here. I don't know if anyone's playing right now. I don't know if people are playing right now. Okay. All right. Marlin Airport clams. Okay. What we got? We got some carbon. We got some. Okay. So a little more paint than I'm normally gonna be. Okay. Sploosh. They are just throwing every single bomb they have at us. Oh, a DC? Unfortunate. What are you doing, sir? On them. Oh man, I am hungry. Very hungry right now. I'll be right back. One of my favorite Plan Bliss stages. You got it. Actually, I'm gonna slow you down a little bit. Cause I don't need you going too fast. No! That's why I was trying to slow you down. Russians do the same thing. All of them do the same thing. Undercover Girl is such a weak move. Honestly, both of these are some pretty volatile maps, honestly. really just got quadded on. Every single one of them went down there. That sucks. Did they realize what's happening? Man, this freaking... I can't get it set up how I want. They broke our barrier again. Wait, where is it? I didn't need to defend that. That was a waste of time. How? No. Yeah. aim. Be there for me today. Be there for me. These curling bombs. You're not gonna help me? Y'all just gave up on it? What? Y'all just gave up on the idea? There were two of us attacking that mofo, and then they just decided to leave. They just decided to dip. They were like, actually, you know what? Never mind. I don't even have any clams whatsoever, bro. Like, where are the clams on this map? This. Oh, y'all. Okay. Y'all, what? Where are the clams? I actually just don't know where the clams are. Did we not pick up all ours on this side? Still doing it. I put my work in. I did my job. Okay? I did my job. I did my job. I did my job. That's all I'm saying. A crab on that top right spot is so deadly. It's such a deadly crab. Oh, man. That crab is deadly. Deadly. Whew. If they ignore that spot, they are making a huge, huge, huge mistake. They ignored me for a lot of the match, too. I'm like... Dang, y'all. I gotta remember that, because if I'm ever against any weapon that could F us up over there, I gotta remember. Make sure that that is taken care of. Man, that path is deadly. Deadly, man. Whew. They all have to come up to you too. It's like, if you don't have any anchors, what do you do there? I don't even know, man. Like, if there was an E-leader just looking at me from the other side, then I would have been dead multiple times over. But like, there was no E-leader, there was no Hydra splatling, no heavy splatling that could have just F'd me up from the other side of the spawn. Whoa. I thought they had my fault, it's my bad. I'm just being a little lazy, I'm good. Gotta take every fight. Gotta do my due diligence. Oh shoot. Yo, this ink brush is it. This ink brush keeps gaslighting me. Oh shoot, there's a of course, this ink brush goes and gets a power clam while we're defending the basket. I really hate playing with ink brushes, man. On Clam Blitz, it's like every game I play with them, I freaking lose. Because they're just doing shenanigans. But no, this ink brush is gaslighting me. Go on, Inkbrush. Now do your thing. Do what you were born to do, Inkbrush. No, don't waste it. Could have used that for our next push. I'm not gonna be baited into scoring. I refuse. Oh man, the discipline. The discipline. That is what discipline gets you. You heard me say, I said, I'm not, that was a death trap. That was a death trap if I went there. But you know what? I'm just gonna stay safe, play another route, gather some clams, take care of mid, make sure that there's no path to our basket. I just went all the way around. We kept the push going. Okay, Orca. Keep this energy up, please. Keep this energy up. I'll be right back. I'm getting some water. Yeah, that ink brush kept gaslighting me into thinking that it damaged something. I was like, oh, you got 50. I just need to get like two taps on this. It didn't hit the enemy at all. So funny. But still, I thank the ink brush for the contribution. Slow roll out on accident. Oops, what? I did not mean to drop here. What the heck? Sometimes I just hold a little too forward and I just drop off a ledge on accident. Ooh, whoa, 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 mister. Whoa, goodness, whoa, what y'all doing? Hey, come on. Can't we all be friends? Can't we all be pals here? Can't we all be buddy, buddy? Bum. That's what you get. I'm joking. Why'd I do that? That was so silly. Come on, Orca. That's not how you take a fight when there's like three people down there. Ah, shoot. It's over. That's what we call a prediction. I have no ink. A DC. Can we just let them win? I'd just rather let them win than even try, honestly. But you know what? Actually, you know what? Why not? Why not try? It's just like a waste of time to me, but... I'd just rather forfeit. I don't feel like... Sushi Zion. Cash. Wait. Is my drink ticket still active? I wish this is the UI that they need to have. They need to show if your drink is still active. Here. Like, why can't I see that? Cause I don't know how many more drinks I have left. But if I had a reminder, some UI to remind me, then that'd be great. Against Zion again. Sushi Zion. Mate. Hold up. Mate. Ooh, hoo-hoo-hoo. Scary. That's a Nautilus, isn't it? Oh yeah, I'm not effing with that. No, I'm not effing with that. I'm not effing with that. No. No. Oh my gosh. This is... That's right, baby. Let's push. Come on. Uh-huh, the bait, the bait. Oh no, I didn't mean to do this. I'm just waiting for my chance. Waiting for my opportunity to shine in this life. Of course I knew that. Oh gosh. Yes. Well, I tried. That was about as good as it was about to get, I'll tell you. Well, we held him there for like 2 minutes. Y'all gonna quit? Oh, that's not good. I'm not gonna even deal with that. I thought that the Nautilus was there with me. Guys, come on, stop this. Help me defend. Stop throwing. Oh my god. Oh yes, thank you. We broke their barrier. Wow, yes, that did so much. Thank you so much for that. Oh shoot. That's a Nautilus. Goodbye. Help me. No. This dang hole, bro. Don't score. Whatever. Actually, it's fine. There's nothing. Please let me get this Nautilus. Please, God. Please, God, if you love me, give me this. God doesn't love me. Get the... You guys didn't even see it. That was lead right there. Y'all didn't even see the power clam. I got so lucky. I got so lucky there. I got so lucky. I should have went behind cover before I did that. I got so lucky. I should have been dead. God loves me.
Hmm.
Honestly, I've started winning so many more games now that I've decided to never 1v1 a Nautilus ever again. I just run away. I think I ran away from the Nautilus 4 times that game. I ran away like 4 times. I was like, not today, sir. Not today, ma'am. Not on my watch. I'm not about to F with this. I'm telling you, my life has been, you know, roses and daisies ever since. Mate, again. Okay, now we have a Nautilus. And they don't. Ha! Easy dub. Honestly, we have a really good comp. This is an amazing comp for Clan Blitz on this map. Don't die. That's for you. Yes, Nautilus. Do your Nautilus things. I just face Ultra Stamp head on because I'm like, look, either you're gonna, it's just a standoff. They're weak. Honestly, I believe in our Nautilus so much that I'm not even worried. I'm actually just not even pressed. That's how much faith I have that this. Try to create an angle here. I have one clam. One. What's over there? I'm actually just chilling this time around. R.I.P. R.I.P. not. I failed that standoff as well. Thank you. Nautilus is way too strong, yo. I've been chilling this whole game, honestly. I've been having. That was such a nice game. I just sat back and watched the Nautilus and the Carbon Roller. I don't even remember what the fourth weapon was. I wasn't paying. I don't even know the fourth weapon that we were playing with. Look at me, number two Splat Assister, because I was chilling, bro. I was big chilling that game. Oh man, I was chilling that game. I didn't do a single thing. Oh, is this a high? Did we set a PB here? I think 1855 is a PB for me. Oh heck yeah, bro. Yes, yes. 1855. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, I'd like to thank some people. I'd like to thank No. I'd like to thank Kenny. I'd like to thank Clicks. No again, yes. Oh man, No's been carrying me. APNC, or really A Row. Alpha, Beta, Gamma, Delta. Epsilon, Zeta, Ada. Ada. C. And then Splooshy. Meguchi, Takio, Rashford, Carr, Mimik, Mocha, something, Yoshikrow, whatever, Fastix, Limnol, yeah, I'd like to thank all these guys, yeah. Look at me, speaking some positivity into my life. And then all of a sudden, now we're on top. Oh, No's on the other side this time. But I know how to deal with Nautilus. I just don't deal with them at all. And then we win the game. That's my secret. That's it. Look, they try to F with Nautilus, and then now they're getting Tautilus. No. No. That's how I handle Nautilus. That is how I deal with Nautilus. Good defense, yes. Oh my gosh, nope, yes. Yes. The defense will win us the game. Freak! I should have ran away. I know the rules. These are the house rules. You don't